You've done nothing here. The Enchanté will survive long past either of us.
Anna's dead. Slashed her own throat after she realized what you've done to her.
She was chosen.
She was forced. By you.
It was Langan's idea to lay Anna to rest with his family. Grief. It can overwhelm you if you let it. It can suffocate you and reduce you down to nothing.
I go, got another call from your Aunt Lily. Says she's coming back in on a bus. She'd appreciate her nephew picking her up.
Thanks for letting me know, Father.
Seeing you again, but I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car? Take me to Sammy's.
You sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Anna.
She, passed away. Where'd you end?
Did you not see that?
Anyway, as I was saying,
Anna, she, passed away. Where'd you end up going? Mm.